The Parsons chameleons are real kings of the jungle. They are majestic, they are huge, and they are still quite rare in captivity. Same as all the other species in captivity, they sometimes develop hemipenial plaques which need to be removed. To remove them is easy. You need to find them in a way that you pull down the caudal part of the cloacal opening a little bit towards the tail tip, and once you see the unshed or not removed hemipenial plaque, you grasp it with a pincer and pull it very gently but firmly towards the head to remove it. Much more important than a removal of hemipenial plaque is of course the prevention. To prevent the occurrence of hemipenial plaques in Parsons, you need to respect all the recommendations for their captive husbandry. And it seems to be quite successful to prevent them while using the hydration method of night fogging. Stay tuned.